Hello friends, today we will learn in detail about traditional water harvesting system called as Khadin. This is the part of CBSE class 10 science syllabus chapter 16 sustainable management of natural resources. It is an age-old concept in India. It is a crescent-shaped earthen embankment or low-state concrete and rubber check dam. It is built across seasonally flooded gullies. Monsoon rain fill ponds behind the structure. Only the largest dams hold the water year-round. Most dry up 6 months or less after the monsoon. Their main purpose is not to hold surface water but to recharge the ground water beneath. The advantages of water stored in ground are many. It does not evaporate but spread out to recharge wells and provide moisture for vegetation over a wide area. In addition, it does not provide breeding ground for mosquitoes like stagnant water collected in ponds or artificial lakes. The groundwater is also protected from contamination by human or animal waste. This type of watershed management not only increases the production and income of the watershed community but also mitigates droughts and floods and increases the life of downstream wells and dams. Hope you like this information and use this method to help conserve natural resources and help in building our nation. Thank you.